Hello student, today revise complete chapter Introduction to Computer. So what is a computer? Computer is a machine. Computer is a smart machine. In this chapter we learnt computer is an electronic machine. Computer is an electronic machine. Then we had seen some other example are TV, washing machine, smartphone and AC. These are electronic machines because they work on electricity, and computer is also need electricity to run. So computer is also an electronic machine. And computer words comes from word compute. Computer words comes from compute, which means to calculate and work out something. Understood? Computer word comes from the word compute, which means to calculate and work out something. So as learning work, the first question is 3 point about computer. Computer is a machine, computer is a smart machine, and computer is an electronic machine. Second, name 3 electronic machines: laptop, refrigerator and microwave. Third, computer word made up by which word? In this question we are asking computer words come from the word compute. Computer word made up from word compute. So my next question: what do you understand by term compute? What is the mean by term compute? Compute means to calculate. Now let's compare computer with human. Who save your time? As you know, computer work fast, so computer save your time. And human work slow as compared to machine. Who need rest? Computer need rest. Computer need rest? No. Computer not need rest. Human need rest. Computer remember almost everything, but human forget many things. If I talk about accuracy, computer not make mistake, but human make mistake. As an important point, desktop computer, laptop, tablet, smartphone are known as PCs. PCs stand for personal computer. Means what is the full form of PC? Personal computer. Personal computer. So let's learn type of computer. First is desktop computer. This is desktop computer. Laptop. This is laptop. Tablet. This is tablet. Smartphone. And this is smartphone.